run the lines first, take it to the bits. Run your cross lines so you got some control if they take off or something. Then you hook the tongue up, and then you hook the tugs. These are the tugs.